Hey guys, another Tuesday tip for you. We're talking to you about bistro lights. If you were to do a quick Google search on bistro lights, you're gonna see so many different lights that they're gonna try to sell you. I just wanna give you my recommendation on bistro lights, and they're what we're seeing right here. Might be a little hard to see because we're a little bit in the light, but we're going to shoot some off-camera shots right now. But these are FX Bistro lights. They're wonderful, and the reason you're going to love them is because they're part of your outdoor lighting. You don't have to flip a switch every time to get these to work. They're just going to come on every night, and you can control these through a smart device. So these Bistro lights are awesome for your outdoor space. So here's another example of a bistro light setup here. We have this beautiful sunken fire pit, and look at how awesome this bistro light setup is. You have the posts, you have the bistro lights, and I'm gonna show you what this looks like at night because it's hard to see during the day, but it just really draws you out further. It's a great mood lighting environment, and it's very cost effective. When you compare it to traditional outdoor lights, you can't even compare it cost-wise. So really think about this as you're considering your bistro light setup. Going to give you the ambient light throughout your outdoor space, and you don't necessarily have to spend a lot hiring an electrical contractor to come out and give you a lot of lighting. These were going to do an amazing job just in the string lights themselves. So here is another job with some bistro lights. It might be just slightly light, but I'm gonna try to darken it just a little bit so you can see what we're talking about. But bistro lights are very easy to help out with light in a large area. So here we have the detached covered structure. Right behind the camera is the house, and you can just crisscross the bistro lights. Very nice for all of your dining area. Lights it right up. So underneath the covered structure, we have all of the lighting. Some of them are not on right now, so we just have a select amount. But look at around the structure, we just did bistro lights. So that's what I want you to think about. You can also call them string lights, but bistro lights or string lights, they serve such an easy purpose to light up the space, and it's very cost effective to do it. So here's another example. I'm gonna show you this job more in the evening time, because behind the gazebo, we also have a whole beautiful string light area that lights up a whole nother space. This is our little Tuesday tip. We're gonna have some links below of this product. I think you're gonna really like it. And if you have any questions, let us know, and we will answer them